The FBI's National Infrastructure Protection Center exists to protect the Internet. Why? Because all critical infrastructures rely on it. No joke, FBI NIPC protects the transportation infrastructure by protecting Internet users from viruses. They protect banking and finance by protecting Internet users from Trojan horses. They protect emergency medical services by protecting Internet users from worms. FBI NIPC assures the continuation of government by protecting Internet users from backdoor programs. They protect the national power grid and the national water supply by protecting Internet users from viruses. FBI NIPC believes the Internet now interconnects all first-world technologies. Commerce can't operate without e-commerce. Post offices can't deliver the mail without email. Banks can't operate without PayPal. Water flows from your faucet and electricity flows to your appliances because of the Internet. FBI NIPC Director Ron Dick warned the Internet could be seriously degraded by the Code Red Worm. Likewise, TrueSecure Surgeon General Russ Cooper, his actual corporate title, told a Reuters reporter this worm could cause the meltdown of the Internet. Dick stressed at last week's press conference, "We are working with infrastructure protection officials in Canada, the United Kingdom, and in Australia to warn users. The NIPC's Watch Center has contacted watch centers around the world to ensure that warnings reach the widest possible audience. Our FBI legal attachés in 46 countries around the world have also received copies of the alert to share with our international partners." Dick made it clear, this one small Internet worm could literally bring chaos to an entire planet, all because it antagonizes the Internet. FBI NIPC urged first world countries to unite against this Uber threat before we suffer a global infrastructure meltdown. What a coincidence. Today is the anniversary of another infrastructure meltdown. You know it simply as Hiroshima. Beware, Code Red folks. Heaven help us, we're talking Hiroshima on a global scale. This worm has enough oomph to send us back to
the transistor age.
Enjoy your tap water while it lasts. I'm Rob Rosenberger for vmyths.com, vmyths.com. Truth about computer virus myths and hoaxes. Be there. Or be scared.